one. Let's go.
Oh, he's got him.
Oh, no. Oh, he's okay. There you go, he's back. Neck at the moment. No one's really got any advantage just at the moment. We're just trying to get that flipper, the pneumatic flipper, underneath another robot just to get it out of the ring. That's the plan. So have you got speed? Have you got agility? That's what you really need in this. If you've got a combination of those three plus a big weapon, you'll always win. That's what they say. All about the big weapon. So we got an axe, we've got a wedge, and we've got a pneumatic lifter. Who's gonna take the win? 3 minutes. That's all they have, is 3 minutes. So Hackett is trying to do a very good job of causing as much damage as he can, but that axe is not that effective with these other two robots. But he may just catch on their weak spot, in a little soft area. It only takes one hit to take a robot out. Who's it gonna be? Oh, almost into the pit of doom. So this is Hatchet. Sad news there for Legion, but is it going to be Hatchet? Is it going to be Tormenta? It's neck and neck. It's mono on mono. Titan against Titan. Oh, well done. Well done. 2-1.